I finished my apprenticeship as the first lockdown started, and since then I've been working as a team leader in Cornwall from Truro upwards. Throughout the entire pandemic, our work has not stopped. We've had the sole purpose of keeping everyone safe and warm in their homes while the gas keeps flowing. Being a key worker and being able to go to work as normal in these lockdowns has given me a great sense of pride, as I've been keeping everyone safe and warm while they've been at home.